So finally, LG is coming with their interesting device, and here is the first look of LG Velvet. Before 4-5 years, LG was one of the biggest smartphone in the market and their sales were on the top, but because of their high pricing and low specs make their sales drastically decline. And in 2020, their sales are almost 0%. And now, after so many years, Sony is finally looking at this issue and now they are going to work on this issue with the new LG Velvet. First of all, looking at the design, the phone will be very tall and big and it will be a mid-range smartphone from LG. And the smartphone looks very different from previous LG smartphones. Looking at the camera section of the smartphone is coming with triple camera setup at the back with a flash. And the camera setup is in raindrop manner, which looks very interesting. And there is no camera bump at the back of smartphone, which is like nowadays trend, like every smartphone is getting big camera bumps at the back. And all these things are out of the box vertical camera design in a raindrop pattern with no camera bump at all. The smartphone is coming with 3D arc design with the curved glasses on the front and back of the device, as well as a new phone's tactile elegance. And the company says the name Velvet is meant to smoothness and premium softness. There is not much of information about the smartphone, but the smartphone is a mid-range smartphone and it will come with Qualcomm Snapdragon 765 chipset with integrated 5G and will come with affordable price point. Now looking at the pricing and launch date, the smartphone is going to launch on 15th May 2020 and we are expecting that the smartphone should cost you around $400 to $500. So now let's see at what price point LG will announce the smartphone. So that was it about this smartphone. Tell me your thoughts about the LG Velvet and share your thoughts whether this smartphone will increase the sales of LG or not. That's it for today's guys. I hope you liked the video. If you liked the video, hit the like button, share this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much.